Welcome all ye workers who toil night and day, by hand and by brain. You've earned your pay who for centuries long past, for no more than you bred, you've bled for your country and counted your dead. In factories and mills, in shipyards and mines, we've often been told, lads, keep up with the times, and our skills are not needed. They've streamlined the job. Now slide, roll and stop, watch, I pray they have robbed. But when the sky darkens and the prospect is war, who's then given the gun and pushed to the fore and expected to die for the land of our birth, when we've never owned one handful of earth? We're the first ones to starve and the first ones to die. We're the first ones in line for the pie in the sky, and we're always the last when the cream is shed out, when the worker's working and the fat cat's about, and all of the things the worker has done, from ploughing feed to carrying the gun. We've been yoked to the plough since time first began, and we're always expected to carry the can.